Well, like Astaire and Kelly, Burns and Allen, Peanut Butter and Jelly, Johnny Toppy and Paul Chavez have been a team through good times and a lot of bad. But today's edition of the Albuquerque Journal Report, Toppy wants to end that relationship, citing a breach of contract. Chavez told me today that he was told yesterday Toppy wanted to terminate the deal, and that came as a big surprise to him. My sources say that Chavez wanted out as Tapia's trainer after Tapia's win over Arthur Johnson on July 2nd and wanted to stay on as manager only. The sources also say Tapia believes Chavez isn't on his side anymore. Tapia's lawyer Jerry Wall says he expects Tapia and Chavez to meet privately sometime soon to work out their differences. If that doesn't work, they'll try to work out a contract settlement. In the meantime, Wall says Tapia is training on his own and would like to leave New Mexico to get away from the negative influences in his life. Well, Brian Blades turned himself into police in Plantation, Florida today.